Hello brothers, I hope you in good health. Honda officially unveiled the 2021 CB250F Twister lineup for Brazilian market. This street naked bike that joined with the CB500F, CB650R and CB1000R models comes with only new colors and graphic update. Because I don't have any of humor sense, I will make this video very quick, but not as quick as the mousetrap hit. Without major changes, the 2021 CB250F Twister only received new graphic and new colors. As we know, this naked bike available in two versions, which the CBS Brakes model that costs $15,790 and the ABS Brakes model that costs $16,690. The new graphic for the Honda CB250F Twister 2021 emphasized the name Twister on the fuel tank and the cylinder capacity on the rear body. The ABS version has the option of the matte gray combination with orange accent on the wheels, while the CBS configuration has a pearly blue tone. The two models also have other color options, including red and metallic silver. With a weight of 137 kg, both CBS and ABS model built with the same equipment, such as diamond-type tubular steel chassis, telescopic front suspension with 130mm travel, and monoshock rear suspension with 108mm travel. To complete its legs, at front side, this bike gets 17-inch wheel that fit perfectly to 110/70 tire at front and 140/70 at the rear. Meanwhile, for the engine, the new 2021 CB250F Twister powered by 249.5cc OHC single-cylinder air-cooled engine with fuel injection. This engine, by the way, can provide maximum power 22.6 horsepower at 7,500 rpm and maximum torque 22 newtons at 6,000 rpm. The difference between the CB250F, CBS and ABS is in the braking system. Even both equipped with 276mm disc brake at front and 220mm disc brake at the rear, for the ABS, as the name called, it has anti-lock system for the wheel. In other hand, the CBS model has the system that will grip front and rear brake at once when you pull the brake lever. So that's all brothers about the new update of 2021 Honda CB250F Twister for Brazilian market. Stay healthy brothers, hope you enjoy this video.